I'll throw an SOS.
I did tell Chunky Toast that we were doing this again. I'm surprised you didn't join.
Come on, Chunky Toast. Alright. 45 seconds until it starts.
Close the outer gates whenever you're ready.
Alright, we got 3 seconds. Here come the problems. God damn it! Hate when I miss that queso shot. Shit hurts. Oh.
Oh shit, fall back, fall back.
Yeah, there's a fucking factory strider. We need to try and take that out immediately. It's down.
I hope that doesn't destroy the wall.
They won't. They won't come near us as long as there's no enemies near the wall. There's ammo right here if you need it. There we go.
Okay. There you go. Nice.
And who's that? Is that Chunky? No, it's not Chunky.
Coming.
Yep. There's a Hulk. He's about to bust through. Shit. Oh my god, I'm dead.
Come back to the next.
I can't. I'm stuck in a static. They threw me right next to the Hulk. I'm just diving. I can't get out of this shit. Ugh, fuck. I don't have a queso. Fuck! Tank. Another Hulk right here, right in front. I got 1:10 until I get my queso.
So 19 seconds on my queso gun if you want it.
I'll take it.
Chase for freedom!
Can't even see anything. There's a Strider. Strider's right here. Nice. Jeez. Oh, fuck. This bot's got in. Destroyed.
I dream of playing this mission on Super Hero.
That would be crazy.
But unfortunate. A lot of people would have to not do their jobs for any problems to get the Super Hero.
Yeah. And that's not gonna happen. Unless Joel makes it happen. Like, we get surrounded by the Illuminate, we have to fight through the cities of Super Earth. We're all going to die!